spreading the news.
Al Kools, who takes it here under Flavian Pratt.
I'm leaving today.
Al Kools, Coppertown, the two of them fight it out to the finish. Al Kools by a head.
I want to be a part of it.
Santa Anita is, I mean, it's outstanding. It's just, I don't think you can beat Santa Anita.
New York, New York.
I was gonna make my case for you to come to New York. You know, as a born and bred New Yorker, I think there are very few guys outside of New York who could really hang in that colony, and I think you're one of those guys.
And they're off. Speaker's corner, and life is good, and life is good from that inside post position, has the early lead.
You do well when you come to New York.
Life is good. Returning to the races today, last seen in the Dubai World Cup. Comes back sprinting in the 7-furlong John Nayrud and wins decisively.
Obviously, things are going great in California, but would you ever consider coming and taking your shot in New York?
Well, it's an option that, I have in my mind.
And we are
New York, New York.
Metropolitan Handicap. And they're off, and it was a slow start for Flightline. He's quickly moving up now on the inside of Speaker's Corner, and Flightline had a steady there. Flightline had a steady. Speaker's Corner has the lead. On the outside is Happy Saber. Now Flightline is coming on through. Flightline is going up to check on Speaker's Corner for the lead. But Speaker's Corner is in front here by Flightline. Flightline runs in second. Happy Saber is next in third. And at the back, Aloha West. And the opening quarter mile in 22 and 3/5 seconds. Speaker's Corner leads here by a length and a quarter, with Flightline racing in second. And now it's three lengths. Back to Aloha West. And Happy Saber, long shot informative, is at the back. And they're going around the far turn now. Speaker's Corner is the leader by 3/4 of a length.
Flightline
is now getting closer on the outside. The opening one in 45 seconds.
Make it there.
Matchup is joined here. It's Flightline on the outside. Speaker's Corner on the inside. It's West against East. And Flightline has taken over the lead from Speaker's Corner. Happy Saber runs in third. Then Aloha West and Informative. 3/4 and 108 and 2. And Flightline has opened up a four-length lead. Happy Saber moves up on the outside of Speaker's Corner. And 8th of a mile to the finish. And Flightline is the leader with Happy Saber in second. Flightline is in full flight. He had a slow start, but a terrific finish in the green 1/5 mile.
But it could be an option. It's something that we can think about it and maybe make a move. Yeah.
Number one.